so much for the supporters here in Rio to discuss during half-time, but we're ready to go again. He'd have put him in the clear if he could have just found a more accurate through ball. Xabi Alonso.
Right, two passing well.
Negredo.
He's taking them on, but some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Sergio Busquets.
Well, that turned out to be.
That was just a lack of concentration. Didn't take any care over the pass. Azpilicueta. Sergio Busquets. Cesar Azpilicueta. He's a strong runner with the ball. Four. Australia could do something here.
Completely mishit that. It's a poor shot and he knows it. Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level you're expecting to test the goalkeeper from there.
Used his head. Azpilicueta.
Spain do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now.
Putting the strings. Sergio Busquets. Jedinek.
Gets the ball away. Don't they? Good precise passing.
Busquets.
Here's Xabi Alonso.
Here's Cesar Azpilicueta. Sergio Busquets. Negredo.
For goal, that's heading out of the stadium.
Got to concentrate, just got to take a split second.
that situation.
Holland.
Offside decision, Clive. It's the correct one, but he still had plenty to do from there anyway.
This is Xabi Alonso. Azpilicueta, Sergio Busquets, Negredo.
It's an important clip possession.
Now Cahill. Negredo. This is Xabi Alonso. Ball cleared by the keeper. Okay. Fabregas. Four.
Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Possibilities for Australia. Xabi Alonso. Negredo. Xabi Alonso. Azpilicueta. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match. Cahill. Tim Cahill. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. The Spanish coach must have been delighted with their first half display, but it'd be even more delighted that they come back out and maintain their grip on the game. Negredo. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Pedro. combination. Xabi Alonso.
Big chance. Negredo. Didn't meet it as he meant to.
It's another reasonable opportunity, and it's well wasted, I've got to say.
Xabi Alonso. Now Cesar Azpilicueta.
Is never one that you want to linger on.
This is Xabi Alonso. Rique. Just want to see how much added time there's going to be played. Just the 1 minute.
Negredo.
There's a chance here. It's an attempt on goal. To protect the ball better.
Or
classy defending. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle.
Make of this victory here today then, Andy?
There'll be few complaints, Clive, coming from the losing dressing room. They weren't good enough out there today. Only one team ever going to win that.